One more thing you might be wondering is, how does the term data analysis relate to similar terms like data science, data engineering, or big data? First, data science is very similar to data analysis. In fact, many people might describe some of the examples I gave near the beginning of the lesson, such as Netflix's movie recommendations, as data science. I often hear people use the terms data analysis and data science interchangeably. However, to the extent that there is a difference, in my experience, data science is a little more likely to refer to building some sort of a system, like a recommendation system or a ranking algorithm, while a blog post or a paper is more likely to be referred to as data analysis. It's definitely a fuzzy line, though. If you hear some advice for a data scientist, it's probably relevant for a data analyst as well. In terms of job postings, a data scientist title sometimes requires more experience than a data analyst title, although of course this varies by company. Data engineers are more focused on the data wrangling step of the data analysis process. They make data pipelines and ensure that data collection is fault tolerant and scales well. They're more involved in storing and processing data, and less involved in drawing conclusions based on the data. Big data is a fuzzy term that refers to the fact that many companies today are dealing with a lot of data, terabytes, petabytes, and more. There's no rule for how much data you need before it is big, but certainly the amount of data we have today seems big compared to 10 years ago. Data analysts, data scientists, and data engineers can all work with either big data or not so big data.